Hello friends, my name is Gali Sarish. You are watching this video on my YouTube channel Financial Planner. So in this particular screen, what you are seeing is that it is just the investment idea presented by Zerodha for their investors. So if any of you people who are not having Zerodha demat account, you can find a link in the description box where you can see. If you click and follow the process, you can open the account, and on that basis we would start with the entire presentation. So here comes a small case where it is presented in a way which would be helping investors to diversify their investment portfolio in stocks at a lower cost compared to MF, and the investment horizon is nothing but long term. And presenting this idea, let us understand on what basis these small cases are being created by the company. So to start with, let us understand what exactly is small cases. A small case is nothing but a basket of stocks or ETFs that are reflecting a common idea and investment strategy. So without a investment idea, they will not create a small case, and it is nothing but a bunch of stocks or ETFs. It can be any of both this. And let us, they have explained us with an example, Incredible India. It's a small case where the main theme is tourism. So based on the tourism concept, which are the companies who are associated with tourism? It can go with companies like travel and tourism, it can go with hotel, it can go with flight. So these are various companies which would be benefited when we are talking about tourism as a concept idea, investment idea. So what are the basic characteristics when we are talking about a small case portfolio? They are formed based on the stocks which are associated with the theme of the particular small case, and it can be an ETF also. The weightage will also be assigned for that particular portfolio. So based on the weightage, if the portfolio risk is getting reduced, that would be beneficial to the entire small case. If based on the weightage, if the returns of the portfolio are also increasing, that will also be a useful thing. So for that basis, the weightage is also being assigned. How many stocks can be a part of small case? Maximum 50. So it can go from, minimum is not being planned, but the maximum is 50%. But if a portfolio has ETFs, then ETFs itself will have more than 50. So in that cases, 50 is not a case. 50 is specifically when a bunch, when a small case is created containing various shares of the particular theme. So it has a common theme or strategy. So without a strategy, a small case is not being created. Long-term investment horizon. So the investment should be tied to the idea, and a unique minimum amount is being assigned for a particular case. So for example, if a case has 15 companies, for each company price, if we add up, that would be your minimum amount for that particular case. You would see what are the different kinds of cases that are available at this point of time, and we would see on a just briefly. The more detail related with small case, we would do series of our videos which would touch what each small cases and what are the kind of portfolio each small cases are being created with. And by investing in small case, definitely you get a ownership, because that's what the entire small case is being created by. A particular picking different stocks, and for each stocks there is some value. So on that basis, a case is being created. So let us see what are the different types of small cases are available at this point of time. So you can see when you scroll down, you can see n number of small cases. So let us take an example, specialist chemicals. So specialist chemicals, if we just click on that, so the risk level what they are showing is that it's a moderate risk kind of thing. And what is the minimum investment amount? You can see on the screen, it is 29,335. If you have this amount, you can purchase this small case. So what is the theme? The theme is, right, so this the specialist chemicals are specific items that are used in low quantities for the production of high value goods. So different basis those things are being defined. If you want to see the stocks and weightage specified to this particular small case, you have to log in. So without having your Zerodha account, you will not be in a position to see what are the stocks and what is the weightage being provided for this particular case. So news related to this particular case would also be shown. So Asian Paints is being a part of this particular portfolio. M&M, Sun Pharma, NTPC, Nerolac Paints, Pidilite, ICICI Lombard. So different companies which are being invested in this particular case, all the news related with that particular companies are being provided in particular case. You can track your small case as and when. So this is a specialist chemical type small case. So in this way, we have different insurance tracker, magic formula. So we would go into deeper once we understand on a different scales. So this video is just to explain you what a small case is when you are talking about Zerodha Demat account. So this is very important to understand that small cases is a kind of Demat account, it's a kind of mutual funds which has bunch of stocks and it has a bunch of ETFs in it, which would reduce the cost and diversify our portfolio. So as I said you earlier, definitely people who are not having a Demat account in Zerodha account, you can click the link below provided in the description and you can open it and you can follow the instruction and you can do the needful. And definitely any requirement, any help, we are always there with you. You can always get in touch with us. Hope you have liked this video and you can very well share your comments, and based on your comments, definitely I can respond you in a more proactive way and come up with such videos which would be much more helpful for you in managing your investment portfolio and managing your personal finances. Thank you for watching this video.